Hey guys, it's me, Maxxy, and I'm back for another video. So today, I'm going to be reacting to Spain's official entry for Eurovision 2019. So this is the second official entry for this year, and I am so excited. Eurovision season is starting. National selections are happening, and we're about to be having like a new song every single week, at least. So I'm super excited about that. So without further ado, let's get right into reacting. The song is called La Venda by Miki. Oh, I love that. They're starting out in the, like, in the audience, surrounded by people. You know, if you could only have six people on stage, just surround yourself in the audience. Then that'll just make it look like a party. Everybody having fun in the audience. Love that. I think that's great. He is just so cute. Like, he has instant charisma. And that's something that cannot be bought, you know? You either have it or you don't. It's just, it instantly makes you kind of like wanna support them, wanna vote for them, because they're just like drawing you in just with their personality. They seem fun. He seems fun. I love that he seems like he's having so much fun on the stage. Knowing that Natalia and Maria, I think, both were like, oh, vote for him because he really wants to go to Eurovision. That's really cute, I think, because it's like, he obviously really wants to do this. He is so excited to be performing, and he's having fun doing it. He doesn't look like some of the other people that look like they have like a gun to their head to perform. I think the styling could be a little bit more expensive. They're in t-shirts and jeans. He's in a t-shirt and jeans. You know, that could obviously be better. Just to make it feel a little bit more expensive. Because a song like this, it's fun, it's upbeat, it's energetic. It could feel cheap. It doesn't feel cheap, but it could. And you want to prevent that from happening. This is so much fun, and I said in my original reaction, I want Spain to send something fun, something energetic, because that's how I see Spain. To me, Spain is like a party, so that's the kind of music I want to see from them. At least, they've been sending ballads and stuff. Let's have something fun, you know? This feels like a winner for Operación, you know, or OT. You know, it feels like, yes, like him and his charisma and his stage presence and the way he's commanding the entire room. I feel it, you know? I really enjoyed that. I thought that that was very lovely. To me, out of the two songs that we have, which one's my favorite? I mean, personally, to me, Albania has got this one beat. For me. And I see, oh, a lot of people have been very loud and vocal all over social media telling everybody how they need to feel, how, and of course it's Spain, and of course everybody's saying, oh my god, this is gonna get top five. This is gonna win. Girl, snap out of it. There are two songs. There are two songs so far released, and you guys are already so confident that Spain is getting top five. To me, looking at this, though this is a lovely entry, though this is great, this is really good. I love this song. I will definitely be listening to it a lot. I think it is fun. It's energetic. It's happy. It makes me happy to watch it. Girl, this is not a winning entry. At least not right now. In the state of me looking at it right now, this is not a winning entry. Every single entry in Eurovision has something about it. It's this unique factor that no other song in like Eurovision could ever touch it. Even entries that people think or say are basic, like I think a lot of people would say Sweden 2015 is basic, but it did something with staging that had never been seen before. And it's an overall package, right? It's not just about the song. And the song was good. It had a good message. to me, this song right now is not a winning song. And with Spain's track record, they need to send a winning song or else they are getting bottom of the scoreboard slash middle of the scoreboard, but they are not getting top five with this, I can personally say. Personally, just for right now. But once again, we only have two songs, not five songs, not 10 songs, two songs. There are two songs. And you guys are already so confident that this is gonna get top five. But with all that being said, I do enjoy this song. I think it's really good. I think out of the two songs that we have so far in Eurovision, both of them are really, really good. I do prefer Albania. So I guess now that we have more than one song, I get to show you guys my ranking. It seems so redundant with there only being two songs, but this is just the beginning. I am so excited about this new Eurovision season. Oh, just so excited. National selections are happening and we are getting there where there's gonna be like a new song every single week. And I am just ready, excited. And I'm also a little bit overwhelmed. So that is just gonna segue into something that I just wanna talk about briefly with all of you guys who are watching. I just wanna let you all know, I am really trying my best with these videos to put these out as quickly as possible. Trust me, as quickly as possible. I stay up and I do not sleep. However, I am one person, all right? Please, please do not flood my DMs or my messages with asking, when is Destination Eurovision reaction gonna be out? When is the OT reaction gonna be out? When are these reactions gonna be out? When? I am trying my best. Guys, I am really trying my best. I love and appreciate suggestions on videos that I should do, but please do not harass me about when a video is gonna be out because it is literally just me. It is just me making these videos and I don't really make money off of these videos, though there are ads. Most of my videos do have copyright strikes on them, so I don't make money off of most of my videos. I am truly doing all of this, uploading all of these videos because it's what I love to do, and it is what I love to do. Like I said, it is just me. I am not WeeWeeBlogs. I do not have a team behind me of editors and people to do stuff for me. I don't have that. And I am not like other reactors where, no shade, I don't get on camera in a dirty t-shirt, bedhead, and just film myself reacting to 30-second clips. I like to sit here, react to the full-length songs of each national final because that's what I like to do. And I like to give full in-depth critique. And I don't want to sit here and give you half-assed reviews and reactions because that's not what I would want to watch. So please respect the fact that, yes, sometimes it might take me a little bit longer to get videos out, but I promise they will be out eventually. And I think I'm doing pretty good in terms of like keeping up with things. So thank you guys so much for bearing with me though, you know, obviously. So anyways, guys, I hope you like this reaction. Don't forget to let me know down in the comments what you think of Spain's entry this year for Eurovision. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my main channel so you don't miss out on any of the other videos that I do. And yeah, guys, my name is Max Rainbow. I will see you all later. Goodbye. Mwah.